when I was young, so long ago. I used to love to hear Ken Rosewall play. There wasn't any TV then, I'd listen on the radio. We'd crowd about and we would scream and shout. We'd let our feelings show. When Hoden Rosewall won the Davis Cup, I heard it on the radio. Thank you, Kenny Rosewall. Thank you for the joy you've given to Australia and this country boy. The years went by and I went overseas. Then one lovely summer day, I queued for hours in the sun to see Ken Rosewall play. I never will forget that scene, I still recall today. There I was at Wimbledon to see Ken Rosewall play. Thank you, Kenny Rosewall. Thank you for the joy you've given to Australia and this country boy. Through all the years you played the game, win or lose, you stayed the same. You played with style and dignity. You played the way it's meant to be. You played the way it ought to be. Twenty years or more went by. Then I came home to stay. An old friend phoned me up one day. He said, come around and play. When I arrived, he said to me, here's your partner for today. I turned around, and there he was. Kenny Rosewall came to play. Thank you, Kenny Rosewall. Thank you for the joy you've given to Australia and this country boy. Thank you, Kenny Rosewall. Thank you for the joy you've given to Australia and this country boy. When I was young, so long ago, I used to love to hear Ken Rosewall play. We didn't have the TV then, I'd listen on the radio.